from Bulgaria on the beam. This is Todorova.
Quite a pause in between that combination. We talked about up to a 3/10 deduction for that mistake.
Ooh, look at that. You saw her hook her toe coming around, a bad toe point. She was clearly off balance. It seems to me, Julianne, that in practice that the women gymnasts do probably more balance beam routines than any other event in terms of the numbers of routines they do in workout. Is it easier to do more routines on beam? Is it less strenuous but just more more tenuous because it's so narrow?
I think it's because it's such a difficult event to compete on, and in women's